it's a spirit, it's a culture that is, I think, very strong, and it's not a spirit or a culture everybody fits into. It's something that you kind of live.
There's a prestige with owning a Cobalt that everyone that owns a Cobalt knows.
We finally made it to the boat we've always wanted to be in.
It is the satisfaction of having the best, of expecting the best, and waving your hands at everybody else.
My first boat wasn't a Cobalt. I spent years wanting a Cobalt until I made that step up to Cobalt, and I'll never go back.
When you're going to spend the money, then you expect the quality.
Every marina you go into, every time you pull into a public dock, every restaurant, it's the one boat that turns heads.
They are going one step ahead of everybody else. Even in our first time boat buyers, they know what they want the best, and that's when they come to us.
I just always thought there's two groups of people that own boats. There's people that own Cobalts, and then everyone else that wishes they did.
It's pretty exciting to go to work every day and make one of the most beautiful boats in the world. Person buys a Cobalt, why our Cobalt dealers and the Cobalt organization feels like they become part of our family. That's what you can do when you're a fairly small company that focuses on just building a few boats. This business still relies on individual craftsmen with tape measures. These are craftsmen that we rely on to make decisions every day, to place hardware and to install engines, and the end result is the summation of all of these people's efforts and abilities. The different segments of our company have such special people in them that have been doing it for 15, 20, and 30 years. To me, they are just some of the best craftsmen in the world. Cobalt is an example of a company that can go through a lot of growth, through a lot of ups and downs in the industry and in the economy, but we have never lost that spirit. A consistent passion, a consistent desire to be the very best. We certainly want to make it. It's not buying and selling, but it's getting your next Cobalt is your best day.